could blame it on a physical. I could blame it on your lips, your touch, your kiss, you know, real traditional. But your love's too original.
Okay guys, so we done finally made it at home. As you can see, I got all my groceries laid out, y'all, so y'all can see like what kind of stuff we got. But first I'm gonna start with what I feed my son. So I do not feed my son meat as of right now. We're trying to build his immune system, so right now we just give him like vegetables. He likes pouches and stuff, and he likes fruit, and we give him like chips and stuff, like, no, any other regular kind of stuff, but we make sure there's not a lot of stuff in it. But I'm gonna show you a few things we did get him. I'm gonna go to Walmart later on. No, Walmart Ingles. Either one. I'm gonna just show you the stuff, what else I get him. But right now, I'm gonna start off with his stuff. He's a very picky eater, y'all. So he just started liking these, but it's the broccoli bites. It has onions and potatoes, and it has broccoli in it. And it has like garlic and stuff. It's really good. Like, I put some like Obey season on there, y'all, because like I said, he's real picky, and y'all, he has to eat something with flavor. Like, he don't like no non-flavor stuff. And I thought I grabbed two of them, but I accidentally grabbed the spinach bites, and I think they'll be good. I don't know. It's got the same stuff in it, but it's got spinach in it though. But these are it. They're non. I don't know if you can see it. Right here it says non-GMO. What else did I get him? Okay, I got him oatmeal. I usually get him the Quaker Oats oatmeal, but they do have a lot of stuff in it. He just finished off a 52 pack, so we got him these. It only has like, how many ingredients? It only has like 3 ingredients in it, which is not supposed to have a lot of ingredients in it anyway, but I feel like these are more healthier for him. So I got him these from Aldi's. Oh, and I forgot to mention, y'all, I did record us going to Aldi's, because it's just a lot of stuff going on and there's a lot of people in there, so ain't no point. Did I record Trader Joe's? I recorded a little bit of Trader Joe's, but anyways, y'all. I also got him these from Sam Club, the Go-Go Squeeze fruit and veggies. He likes those, so, and plus they don't have a lot of stuff in, like I said, no citric acids, no none of that, so this is good for him. He likes them, so we got these. We are gonna get more he does the beach nut as well. We're gonna get more because he does run through these fast. So, and then I got a new one today, y'all. Let me see. This is a new one that I seen and it's bigger. But like I said, he runs through these real like fast. So that's why I got this one, and I'm also gonna get some more. I'm gonna go to Walmart and some more snacks for him. But these ain't got a lot of ingredients in it. Let me see. It's gluten, nut, and dairy-free. No preservatives, no spoons, no mess. It only has, like, I think 4 ingredients in it. No citric acid, so that's good for him. Because, y'all, his daddy will not let him have nothing with none of that stuff. And me neither, because I'm already getting on the train where I'm not letting him have no type of bad stuff. Like, so now I'm going to start off with the stuff we got for the house. I'm going to start off with the drinks. Oh, and I did not mention, y'all, we got him these. We got him the Honest Kids Organic. We got those because them are the drinks that he likes. And on top of that, it's not, like I said, it does not have a lot of stuff in it. I just bit my damn tongue. Ooh. But it doesn't have a lot of stuff in it. So that's why we got those. And they're actually pretty good, y'all. Like, I didn't like them when I used to go to McDonald's and get those, but they're actually really pretty good. Like, as of now. But back then, they were nasty as hell. Okay. So I'm starting with our drinks. I did get some ginger ale. I think you see that when I just put that over there. I don't know. This is some fresh squeeze orange juice, 100% orange juice we got from Sam Club. Y'all, like I said, we're gonna get that good stuff every time. So yeah, we got that good orange juice. It do say, it does say, wait, how do I say? It may contain harmful bacteria that can cause serious illness in children. I don't understand that, but my boyfriend like it. Well, that's on him. It's good to him. Then we got some sugar. You know, everybody need that sugar for their tea. We'll drink Kool-Aid up here, y'all, because that's old back in the old days, honey. We got to have sugar for the tea, sugar for the spaghetti, sugar for everything, okay? You can't forget the sugar. I said I'm going to start off with drinks, y'all. Girl, you know what? I'm just going to start off with everything else. All right, we got the Sun Chips. You know them good. And I also got some Raisin Bran. I don't know why, but these Raisin Brans really be good, though. Like, they are really good. And these don't have a lot of ingredients in it either. If y'all want some good stuff, like it's non-GMO and got nothing in it, y'all go to Aldi's or y'all go to Trader Joe's. Trader Joe's is like its own brand, so it ain't got a lot of stuff in it, y'all. And they really good. Okay, got these, the sweet and salty. We're not the bars. I don't know about these, but these for my man, so. I got him some gum, y'all, from Sam's Club, because y'all, he's a gum fiend. Like, it's like drugs to him. I don't know why. I can't chew gum because my tooth, but no. No. We also got the croissant bread. I love me some croissant bread, y'all. I really do. Like, I can eat this shit up within a night. Like, I can really eat this up within a day. Like, I really can. And you know what? After this video, I'm going to eat me some too. Because they're that good. Mozzarella, cherry, tomato. I don't know what hell it is, but it's the pizza. That's gonna be real good. I think because we got like we try to be healthy, y'all. We try to get a cauliflower one and no, it was nasty. Oh no, I also didn't mention, y'all, this month we did a no meat month, so y'all don't see no meats up here. We did a no meat month, y'all. So soon as the first hit, I'm giving you a 10-piece wing, all flat, edge creamy, hot lemon pepper. Yeah, I'm getting that. And then I can't eat sweets neither, so y'all are gonna see some sweets up here, but I can't eat them to the first, and it's like what the day is. It's 10 days from now, so. And I also got me some oats and honey granola cereal. That cereal, it got cereal in it. That cereal. It's okay, y'all. I'm gonna make me some yogurt and put it in there, so. It's okay. I'm gonna move this out of the way. That's gonna drop in it. You can't forget about the cheese, y'all. You can't forget about the cheese. They had this at Sam Club, I think, for like $7. Got to have that Mexican style cheese. Got to have it, y'all. Also got some organic apple juice, y'all. Like I said, all I do got absorb acid in it, but it ain't got a lot of stuff in it, y'all. Like I said, we're trying to get good stuff. I told y'all in my last grocery shopping blog that we don't get no bad stuff. We do, but we still be trying to be healthy at the same time. You know what I mean? But you got to be healthy, y'all. Got a big bag of broccoli. I like some broccoli, I really do, so that's good for me. Can't forget about the fries, y'all. Got some fries, Trader Joe fries, y'all. These ain't number $3 and they good. They taste like, you know, y'all know when y'all go get some fries from like a regular grocery store and they're like, they taste just greasy. But these, y'all, are real crispy, taste like you just cut them, are really good. They taste fresh, very fresh. Can't can't forget the lemonade. I'm a lemonade fiend. He the orange juice man, whatever. And I'm the lemonade fiend. I got him some lemonade. Got to add a little water too, because it is a little, too much. So I don't know what it is, y'all. But my man got it, so. If my camera quality ain't good, y'all, I'm sorry. We also got the cheese sticks. And I am, after this, y'all, I'm going to go get some more stuff too. So I don't know if I'm going to show that, but I might. Some cheese sticks, y'all. You can't go wrong with that. We got marinara sauce in. It don't matter. You don't need it. Got some chips. I don't like eating chips like that. These ain't mine. I'm going to give me some from Ingles, y'all. That meat? Meat flavored chips. No. It's sausage. No. We also got some white cheddar popcorn. Like I said, does not have a lot of stuff in it. All these foods basically does not have a lot of stuff in it that we shop for today. So if you're looking for stuff that's like organic and doesn't have a lot of preservatives and stuff in it, well, not. Yeah, is it it? Yeah, I'm sorry. But if you don't have a lot of stuff in it, y'all, all these and Trader Joe's is the place to go. But anyways, y'all, I got my baby this too. Why did I forget to say that in the first part? Ugh. Anyways, y'all, I got my baby these PB&J bites. They're gluten free. Like I said, over and over again, don't have a lot of stuff. It does have a good amount, but it doesn't have any bad stuff in it, so that's good. You know, he got a lot of, you know, he likes a little snack, so. I got my bagel skinnies. You know, to lose weight a little bit. Okay, that's a lot. But, y'all, like I said, we've been on this no meat journey for this month, so I need to gain a little weight, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm getting it. I lost my little stomach a little bit, gained a little stuff back there. But y'all, I still gotta gain a little weight, so I gotta eat some bread. Like I said, little fine bread, y'all. I'm gonna eat it up tonight. No, I'm not. But yeah, with that some cream cheese, y'all, that's gonna be off train. And again, I can't eat sweets, but I got them for when we are able to. That's March 1st. Matter of fact, yeah, March 1st, 12 o'clock on the dot. And y'all hear me out about this. This is Trader Joe's dark chocolate peanut butter cups, y'all. I'm telling y'all right now, these right here, I've never in my life liked the dark chocolate like that, but these right here, they're good, and they all brand too. Yeah, 99 cent, y'all. Got me two of them. You know I had to get them. I got me some strawberries, like I said. I'm trying to eat a little healthy. But yeah, these gonna be real good. This gonna be real good. I had me like a parfait. What do you call it, parfait? A parfait? Yeah, I had a parfait 2 weeks ago. It was all right, but I know it can be better. I'm gonna make it better. We got some chicken tenders, y'all. These are the best chicken tender, hand down, I swear. And I eat chicken tender like that, but these are the best ones I've ever had. Like, no fat, no nothing. I can't stand fat in my food, but y'all, this right here, real crispy, real good, y'all, flavorful. I'm telling y'all, I got me two bags of them. And I got me some popcorn chicken. Let me see, can y'all see it? Yeah, some popcorn chicken, y'all. I said popcorn shrimp. I'm sorry, popcorn shrimp, guys. That's what I got. We got the roll corn, the all bread Takis, but they don't got a lot of stuff in, no red 40, no none of that. And I guess they're gonna be good. I don't know. I'm ready to eat that stuff like that. But then I got me these mini little ice cream jars. Like I said, I can't eat them right now, but my baby can and he likes these, so we got him some of these. We got some hash brown sticks. Yo, I ain't never seen these before, y'all. I know it's gonna be real good. And my baby can eat these as well, because they're not gonna be where he can choke on it, so. Y'all better go to Aldi's and get y'all some of these brownies, y'all. I'm telling y'all. They don't gotta. Okay, these all right. They ain't got like a lot of stuff in it. They got bleached flour. But it's okay. I had to give me two of these because like I had got some last month and cooked these, y'all. Oh my god. I'm telling y'all. I got two of these. They ain't about a dollar and some change. The best brownies I done had. I'm gonna get y'all some. Got some tilapia fish. This bag went number $6 from Aldi. Which that's not bad, because y'all can go to Ingles and get it for $7, but for the amount of it, like, for all the stuff that's really in there, like, it's a 2-pound bag for $6. That's pretty good, y'all. That's pretty good. Sweet chili sauce. Yeah. $1 and some change at Trader Joe's. I know it's going to be good, so. Got some crackers. My baby likes these. He likes the Ritz ones, and he likes the, what's the other kind? Townhouse, but they got a lot of stuff in it, so. These are more healthier, and I hope they're good. I really do, because I like crackers too, but. If they nasty, I ain't going on it. Is this a seedless? And this is a, I don't think this is a seedless. Is this seedless? I don't know if you see this or not, y'all, but this is a little watermelon or whatever. My boyfriend liked these and my baby do, but it has to have seeds in it, I guess. I don't know. It has to have seeds in it because that means it's the, you know, it's not no, how they say it? I don't know, y'all, but y'all know what I'm trying to get at. Y'all know what I'm trying to get. A big old brick of baking soda. I think this was like, I want to say this was like $10 at Sam Club. Don't get me wrong, y'all. I don't know. I don't know, so y'all don't take my word for it. But I also want to say, if you want a lot more stuff for a cheaper price, I would suggest you go to Aldi's and Trader Joe's. I swear, like, Aldi's, I got most of the stuff from Aldi's, and I only paid like $70-something for it. Like, $70-something for basically most of all this stuff in here, y'all. That's good, because you go to Angleton, you get five things, that's $100. No. Sam Club, I spent like $160-something for like 10 items. Like, that's a lot of money, but you get a, like a big thing of stuff, and like, we got a lot of drink. I got one more of them Honest Juices, like, I'll maybe go through them fast, so that's why I got a lot of those. But they are a good price, $12, because you can go to Walmart and get them for like, I think $6 for like six of them. That's a good price. But like I said, y'all, if y'all want to save money and get a lot of more stuff, go to Aldi's and Trader Joe's, y'all, because I'm telling y'all, y'all would not be disappointed. But y'all, let me get me some of the bread, y'all, and it tastes like a croissant. Right now, I'm gonna put our stuff up. Then I'm gonna head to Ingles or Walmart. And then I'll show y'all what I get for there, and then that'll be it for my little grocery haul. So I'll see y'all in a little bit. Okay, y'all, so I done made it back home from the second trip today. I'm out of breath, y'all. I'm tired, because, honey, I'm by myself, and I had to carry all this stuff in. Ugh. Okay, anyways, y'all, so I decided to go to Ingles, y'all, just to get a couple things. I ended up getting some spring water, y'all. They said that's the best water. We think that's the best water. It's a good tasting water. So we got that from Ingles. And this one, I was like $4 for like 24, which I think is pretty good. Then these chips, believe it or not, are healthy. Very healthy at that. They're non-GMO. They do got citric acid in it, but that's okay. They're non-GMO though. And they got sweet onion. These are really good, y'all. And I got some eggs. They're free-range eggs. They were on sale for like $4, so I ended up getting that. I ended up getting my baby some honeydew. These were not but like $2 for the worth cent. Hold on, let me see if it takes me. Okay. Then I got me some Yoplait yogurt. Some Snapple. These are really good. Don't got nothing in it. This is the kiwi strawberry Snapple. My camera quality really sucks right now. Sorry, y'all. Cause it don't want to focus like that. Then I got the mango. Like I said, this ain't got nothing in it either. So yeah, this is the mango madness, y'all. I ain't paying up. That was on sale for like $6 a piece. So that's pretty good. And then my baby stuff, I just finished all his stuff, so we don't gotta get no more for right now. But let me not hold my breath for something. It might be gone no more. I got him these, the Beach Nut Melties fruit and yogurt. They don't got really any bad stuff in it. Let me see what they got in it. Really, they don't got nothing bad in it. They don't got nothing bad in it, y'all, but these are really good. Kid, you should get your kids to try these. Then I got him six of these. It's the Apple Mayo Carrot Beach Nut. They are $1.28 at Walmart and at Ingles. He done ate two of these, so he only has four left. Y'all, I'm telling y'all, he can eat things up in like 2 days, I promise y'all. All the pouches in there gonna be gone, I'm telling y'all. And then I found some new stuff up there. They had these on sale for like, they were like $1.68 a piece, but they were like, I think yeah, it took 60 cents off. Yeah, so they were like $1.08. Let me see. Yep. $1.08 a piece. They were on sale. These are some, this is something new. They were gonna have them try them. See, how many did I get? I got five. I'm right here. Was $2. Like I said, we're trying to get him to eat new stuff. It's organic roots, sweet potato, carrot, bee, and olive oil. It only has I think five ingredients in it. Nothing bad, y'all. So I'm gonna let him try this and see how he likes it. I also found this, the Sprout Organics. It has mixed vegetables in it. I said mixed vegetables, Lord, sorry y'all. It has organic apple, apricot, and strawberry. Nothing really in it, y'all. No citric acid. It does got coconut milk and stuff in it. He never had it before, but hopefully he likes these, y'all. I got like four of those. They're different though. This one right here is a carrot, chickpea, zucchini, and pear. Like I said, nothing in none of these. Hopefully he'll like them, but if not, it's okay. We're just trying new stuff out. This the one with sweet potato, mango, apricot, and carrot. Nothing in it. And then we have this one, the veggie power. It's green veggies, pineapple, and apple. Just some new stuff he can try, because like I said, he doesn't eat meat as of right now. That's our decision. There's a lot of parents out there that, like, are vegan. We are not vegan, y'all. We're trying to be healthy, but we're not vegan. We like our little 10-piece chicken wings and all that. Like, we're not vegan, so yeah. Right now, he is, as of right now. We give him the most healthy stuff we can find. We try to find, like, you know, stuff with, like I said, nothing in it. So, we're just trying to get him to try new stuff. But when it comes time to eat meat, I know he'll be gobbling all that stuff down because he never ate it before. So, yeah. Hopefully, he'll like it, but my baby is really a picky eater. Like, he would take a pouch of anything, and I'd rather for him to eat, you know, something than nothing. So, yeah, y'all. So I'm gonna go cook my baby something to eat, and I'm gonna end this video off right here. If y'all wanna see more videos like this, let me know down in the comment section below. But the next video, y'all, I'm gonna stop doing these little mommy little things for right now. I'm gonna try to do something different, maybe like a little Q&A or something. But it might be shopping, so y'all just be prepared for that. But I'll see y'all in the next video, and thanks for watching.